For ACUSports.com, Zach Carlisle. We're talking women's soccer today, joined by senior Shea Johnson and head coach Casey Wilson. And Shea, we'll start with you. Well, you tied Baylor Sunday night, the number 22 team in the country. It was 1-1. It was a thrilling game at home on Sunday night. What were your thoughts about the way your team performed in that game?
It was awesome. I think that was one of my favorite games that I've ever played in. Our team performed so well. The energy and the atmosphere that night really, I think, fueled us on. Just even coming off the bench, the girls were, you know, yelling and cheering us on and stuff. So I think we played absolutely amazing. It was awesome.
So does that give you a new level of confidence now to play a team like that, to take them to double overtime? Moving forward, what does that confidence give you for the rest of the season?
Oh, yeah. I think the momentum from that game will definitely carry us through the rest of the season, honestly. I think it's an unforgettable game for a lot of the girls. It really built our confidence knowing that, you know, ACU can play with just about anybody. And so I think that we really needed that, and we all had fun with it, too.
You've had 3 goals in the young season. What's the way you would evaluate how you've performed and how the rest of the team has performed? Where do you feel like this team's at right now?
I think that personally, I can do it all. I can do anything without the rest of the team. So I think that the team, we brought in a lot of really talented newcomers, but we also have a lot of really talented returners too. And so I think that the combination of both of those, I'm really looking forward to seeing what we'll be able to do this season. I think it's going to be special.
Well, the conference season starts Friday. You've got Houston Baptist in town. Is the conference season, is that a brand new season for you guys? How do you look at the start of conference play?
Yeah, it's like a blank slate pretty much. And so we go into it thinking, you know, we're trying to win as many games from here on out as possible, regardless of what has happened in our preseason. So, yeah, we're looking forward to it. I think that it's going to be a tough one, but I think that we'll be able to get it done.
Well, good luck Friday night, Shea.
Thank you.
As ACU will host Houston Baptist Friday night, we turn over to head coach Casey Wilson. And, well, coach, you took the number 22 team in the country to double overtime, and you tied them 1-1. What was your assessment of how your team played Sunday night?
Well, I think the way we played with a lot of great composure was what we were needing. I felt that we could play with Baylor. It's just a matter of us believing that we can kind of take a breath and play versus maybe trying to do too much or feeling that that feeling of overwhelmment.
Yeah. You know, when you score a goal, you have the lead 1-0. Your defense, you know, gave up the goal in the second half. But overall, the defense, I thought, performed incredibly well. What was your assessment of the defense?
No, I thought the game plan that was put together was good. And I thought that we stuck to it and played from there. And, you know, it's just one of those things where one thing led to another. But, you know, we had the opportunities to score throughout the second half. I mean, they did put some pressure on us early on the second half, but the opportunities were there for sure.
When you look at this team through its first 7 games of the non-conference season, where do you feel like the team is at right now as you get ready for conference play?
I mean, we're in a good place. You know, going through the goal for the preseason schedule is to prepare us. You know, we played a lot of solid teams. You know, we played 3, you know, Power 5 schools. And even everybody else that we played this year was solid. And so, you know, right now is where we want to be, you know, with some confidence, you know, have scored some goals, you know, been exposed by some good teams. So that's where we need to be and want to be right now. So we feel good about where we are.
Well, conference play starts Friday night against Houston Baptist. Shea's mentioning it's kind of a brand new start for you. Is that kind of the message to them? Hey, this is a brand new season?
Yes, regardless of, you know, anybody in our conference and how they've done in the preseason. Like I said, it you know, that blank slate can re-energize anybody. And so it's just a matter of going in there and, you know, taking them one game at a time and just kind of seeing how, you know, how we can finish out. But the big thing is to try to get over the hump and see if we can get a win the first game. That's always a positive note. And, you know, especially after, you know, them winning in overtime last year, it'd be nice to return the favor and come back and win the first game this year.
When you think about the season, the conference season coming up, what to you does this team have to do to be successful once again here in 2019?
Well, I really like the squad, and I think that, you know, we have plenty of depth. It's just maintaining, staying healthy, mm-hmm. and you know, and being able to adapt to the different teams we play. But staying healthy and adapting, and I think that's really the 2 things that we need to be successful.
They're going to try to get their season started with a conference win against Houston Baptist Friday night at 7 o'clock at Elmer Gray Stadium. For Coach Casey Wilson, Zach Carlisle for ACUSports.com.